going to stay with your team, clump with your team.
Holiday where they have giant cat statues, something about getting rid of witches or whatever. And so this is our proletariat cat.
How many times people spent sleeping?
12, 15 hours? Yeah, this is pretty great.
Yeah, probably total, like nine total man hours is probably about 12.
And yes, this, I mean, Scav is great. I've like do all sorts of cool, interesting, weird things. You'd have no reason or opportunity to do them. Like, you know, big items, small items, events, performances, videos.
The male bowerbird lures the female bowerbird in with blue objects, but like, that's what's most appealing to her. What's most appealing to you Chicago students? It's Hobbs, and is that the
The other one is St. Augustine.
Yeah, it's like...
So we wanted to lure new Chicago students with one, that which is most appealing to them.
How to do it honestly. Yeah. So they may fertilize the egg of knowledge and it will hatch into the future generation of rigorous and critical inquiry.
Yes.
So. It's been so much fun. This has been the most fun I've had in so long. And everyone sort of came together in Burton Judson and that was really awesome. And I was like, I'm not going to get that involved. And then I got really involved because it was so much more fun and then I just started doing more and more items. Because each like item is more fun than the last.
We gotta go.